What's happening, guys? We've got four pictures in a row posted by Mark Webb. First one, Nico, set photographer. Then we've got Dan Mindel, who is a cinematographer. PT, second AD. AD actually stands for assistant director. And just a bird. Well, that's quite weird, right? Now, obviously, the first one, the set photographer, we've got the guy with the camera and there is a bird on it. Now, this whole bird thing, the hashtag put a bird on it and everything, I'm pretty sure it's actually taken from a sketch comedy called Portlandia. So yeah, you know, it's not The Amazing Spider-Man 2 related or anything, like, it's just a joke. Now, another picture, obviously Dan Mindel, the cinematographer. Obviously they are on the fake Times Square set right now. Then we've got another picture and here's a guy and he's standing probably near by some sort of billboard. Now this thing on the background actually looks like, you know, a blast, electrical blast or something, but it's probably just a billboard on Times Square. Finally, the bird, and that's it from Mark Webb today. Four pictures, I believe so, that's it. You know, he did the big reveal yesterday with the picture with the police guy near the car, which is on fire due to Electro's actions, you know, and probably today we've got, well, that's what we've got today. So, let me know what you guys think, check out the pictures, and I'm out for now.